Spellbinders Paper Arts, and today I get to show you the new Platinum machine. So first off, we'll start with the handle. It has an easy carry handle up top, the handle on the side, and the two trays. And so this is how we actually run the dies through the machine. Okay, so what you're gonna do first is take your two plates. You're gonna place one of them on the tray, add your die, and then whatever type of media you're planning on cutting, you're gonna place that on top of the die. Right now I'm gonna use four pieces of craft felt. Okay. And on the other side, you're gonna see that it cut four pieces of felt. So the next thing I'm gonna show you here is, this is just like 100% cotton. You get this at the craft store. It's great for quilting. So here's one bird, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Eight birds right there from the fabric got running through. This is a mirror by Tim Holtz, and it's actual mirror on top. We've got it cut mirror. So that's pretty amazing. But there's so many possibilities. This is foam, and that is also like a kid's craft aisle, maybe in the craft store. This is burlap paper and a piece of cork. This is just so exciting to show you. So right here, I've got the cork, the burlap, and the foam. Cut all that in one pass. This is mat board. So this is pretty heavy duty stuff. And there you go. Take a look at that. That's pretty amazing. I have a piece of leather, and this is like really tough leather. And right there, there you have it. Can you see how thick that is? That's pretty amazing. Thanks for joining me. I've enjoyed showing you this quick demo of the Platinum machine. Powerful pressure for unlimited possibilities. See you next time. Bye-bye.